Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Xero account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. On your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar type in xero.com and you enter, or you can just search for Xero login like this on the Google itself. And you can see the login page to Xero accounting software is over here. Click there, and over here we will be opening the same website, so this close one of these. But the page we open from the Google has a certain different interface. Now to log into your Xero account from your home page, you can see the login option over here. Click on the login option, and after that you'll be required to enter your email address over here, and after that enter your password over here, and after that click on the login to sign into your Xero account. Or if you forgot your password, just click on the forgot password to go through a procedure to change your password. And if you can't log in, just click on here and on the can't login option available, and you will be taken to a procedure to retrieve your account. Or if you have not yet signed up for a Xero account, you can see the sign up option available over here. Click on the sign up option and you'll be taken to the create an account process of Xero. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And thank you for watching guys, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.